If you're worried about your personal data, the university doesn't have access to it. The test is all registered and administered through the NHS's system, which is absolutely secure, and we're only informed of the number of tests that have been taken in a day and the broad results.